Hello friends, here is how you can create a vCard in Microsoft Office Outlook 2013 on a Windows 7 based PC. Open Microsoft Outlook 2013. On the bottom of the window, click on People tab Session to view your contacts. In Contact folder, click to select the contact for which you want a vCard. On the File menu, click Save As. In the Save In box, select the folder where you want to save the vCard file. In the Save File As type box, click to select vCard files. Click Save. Thanks for watching.